Damn it, I died.
Damn.
I had to deafen and turn the music off when I do that. I think the music threw me off.
I'm gonna have to run defense.
Yeah, I think I'm just run after this. But gotta be stealing people's gold.
Always. One second, I'm gonna go okay.
You think you trapped me, dog? You trapped yourself. Uh-oh. Everyone's angry! Everyone's angry!
We're in that big blue building across the street. The dark blue one?
Got yeah.
The Walmart.
I'm outside to meet you.
Just... Yeah, we'll meet you. I know where you are.
Just go across the street, Agent.
Get down, bitch. Dude, this car's super nice.
Sports car.
Oh, is that y'all? Hey, circle up cars.
Hey.
Alright, let's go back here.
Entrance back here, yeah.
Brain, your character's looking rough.
Oh yeah, well I just took this jacket off there. This dead body over here.
They have a watch. Thank you very much.
Nice. Big fine.
There's a hole right beneath your ass cheek.
Hope nothing slips in there. Where you at, Toronto?
I'm coming up from behind.
I'm in the garage, yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Well, welcome.
Welcome to the base, dude.
How you doing? Elena Duvall's.
Yeah, that was my character.
I just killed her anywhere. Alright, now that we got Toronto safe, I'm gonna log off for the night. Right, catch you later, boys.
Peace. See you, boy.
Alright, sir, it's just you and I now.
Sir? I believe it's just the two of us.
Rohan, would you be willing to join us, sir?
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. There's something loud really happening. Say it again.
Do you want to play Zoboid with Trent and I?
Oh, no. I'm good, thank you, though. I'm like a Shadow Mortar, I just got killed.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, I love it when you die in that game. A lot of cool things happen. It's mostly books, so we need to organize. We pretty much just got this secure. I'll give you a quick tour of the base. Follow me really quick. Well, a couple things. There's weapons in here on this left side. Get, like, either a shovel and then, like, a hammer as a backup weapon.
On the left side, man.
Right here.
Gotcha.
And, pretty much, you just don't ever want to be in this front room, is all I'm going to say.
What's in the front
room? I mean, it's just, like, not...
Don't open dead inside.
Yeah, there's just... There's windows, and they can see us and stuff like that. They can't get over these barriers here. So, like, we're safe back here, but we don't want to draw them into these doors. So just don't ever go through this door. Pretty much you can access everything we need to in this back area. You can go through here. These are just like office supply rooms here. It's just like a meeting room. There's a... Oh, let me show you the break room. just if you're on the first floor, here's water. We don't have any food down here yet, but...
Well, that's fine. I have some canned food up in the fridge.
Here, yeah. Either that or I can show you upstairs, too.
Here, I'll shut the stairs. It's our interrogation room there.
This is like a little airlock. We'll board this up. This has really good, nothing in here, just office. Office or empty room here. Get some beds in there or something. But here it is, dude. We're ratting out. We got some fridges up here.
I assume we don't have any, like, backpacks or whatnot.
No, not yet. We need to go get those.
Bet. Here, let me offload some of my shit downstairs, and then I'll prep to hit the road.
I think pretty much the first.
Excuse me.
Well, we do have. We need an axe, but let's loot the stores around us first. I think. Let's maybe get into this hotel to the right. We can disassemble some of the doors, maybe. So we'll need a saw, maybe a screwdriver. Make sure you have a hammer. I can go get a saw. That way we can at least gather some planks. Going down the first floor.
I'm gonna wash my the blood off my character real quick.
Okay.
Take a little hobo bath.
I love the voice acting of these fucking orcs, dude.
Okay.
I think I just saw you open the door through the wall. That's weird.
There's four of them in the back that we'll need to deal with.
Okay, I have a shovel. I'm ready.
Prepare to get blood on your character that you just washed all the blood off of.
Hey, you gotta go out clean, you know?
I'm just by that truck.
Yeah, dress for the zombie apocalypse you want.
That's fair.
Oh wait, I can have a cowboy hat?
No, we're not driving. Just walk. We're gonna go clear the immediate buildings around us.
Bet.
Got a cat just entered my room. This might be bad. Depending on if she jumps on the desk or not.
You have a towel or something for the wetness?
We won't need to worry about it right now just because it's still so warm. It'll be a problem more when it's in winter.
Thank you.
crawler.
Yep.
Okay. Right, let's go.
We have anything interesting on him?
Nah. Okay, so this is just like a motel, it seems. Could be maybe some bags in here, though.
Wait, you can go wash yourself in the pool.
Yeah, here, grab this other jacket on this, dude.
Oh, is that for bite protection?
Yeah.
It's a little toasty, but it beats being dead.
Yep. Oh, there's a bath towel in here. I'll grab one.
Oh, no!
You said there's a bath towel in there?
In the dresser here.
Yeah, that'll be good, since it's raining out.
Bags, give me a bags. It might not, this might just be like hotel loot, like nothing really good, you know?
Hey, a sheep ain't that bad, you know? Tear that up into a bunch of different bullshits.
Washing. I think we'd be safe looking at somewhere else. This is probably clear. I don't think we're gonna find anything good here.
Oh, I found a pop.
Outside of a pop, maybe.
I'll be real, if it was a little zombie pop, a pop would hit the spot for sure.
Alright, follow me.
Oh, I found a bat.
Oh, no, the dogs!
Go up this way.
Okay. You're talking about the stairs, right?
No, I went this way. We're not gonna go up the stairs, but we're gonna go around this building. I just don't think there's anything else here. There's like four or five zombies in this fucking window here.
Oh god, I almost fucked up.
Yeah. Oh, I think one of them saw us.
It's up here.
Alright, deafening, and I'm turning the music off.
Dude, you got lost, Nick.
Shit off. Again, yes. Ready this time. Ready. Please hit. Thank you. God, is that it? It's not over till I hit the fucking thing. Oh my god! I fucking did it. Wait. The timer is still going though. I can't believe it. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Like, my hands are so shaky, I can't. Oh my. You've gotta be freaking kidding me. What the fuck is this? What the hell is that for? Oh my god, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it, aren't I? I didn't even know this was gonna happen. I'm gonna die. Okay, what in God's name do I do here? Okay. Up here. Oh my god. My hands are so shaky right now. Oh my god. Great question, Madeline. Oh my god. And there it is. 202. All zeros.